I'm Max.
And I'm Tash.
And we're climb leaders at BridgeClimb. We're going to show you how to get from Circular Quay to BridgeClimb for your climb experience. It's super easy. Come, follow us.
If you can see the bridge, you're going the right way. Keep going. Are you ready for the climb of your life?
So you're gonna walk past the Museum of Contemporary Art.
And then keep walking ahead towards the Overseas Passenger Terminal, but turn left onto Argyle Street.
Turn left here.
So here we are in Argyle Street. This is one of my favourite parts of the rocks. If you're lucky enough to be here on a Friday or over the weekend, there are some great markets right here.
Once you pass the restaurant Saki, turn right to go up these stairs. A great way to warm up before your bridge climb. Don't stop here, keep going up the stairs to Cumberland Street.
When you get to the top, cross the road and turn right.
You made it, congratulations.
Follow us inside.
Where your adventure begins.
We hope to see you soon.
Enjoy your climb.